What's up, peeps? Sora here, and welcome back to Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled. We're doing the Uka Cup, Mirrored, and we're going to do the next character that was on the poll, which was... when I find him... Ripperoo. And as usual, with the villains, we're going to give him... the Team Cortex card. And the wheels. I think I was gonna say purple. Okay, let's get ready. Okay, when the game loads. Vote, please. Thank you. Ah, no speed boost. Hey! Son of a bitch! Maybe Coco really just say, ow, no fair. Yeah. All's fair in love, war, and crashing racing beach. I nearly ended up with TNT on my head already. I mean, I know Ripperoo likes TNT, but just because he does doesn't mean I do. Just because he likes it doesn't mean I do. Next race. Who's happy? Yeah, he looked happy. Oh my god, the loading times are kind of ridiculous. I swear this takes longer and longer to load. I got a speed boost that time. I don't know who I hit, but I definitely hit somebody. Ow! Did someone just zoom right in front of me, really? Really? Fuck you, baby Coco. Fuck you, you little bitch. Fuck you, Oxide. With your doctor disrespect. Oh my god. The costume Oxide has on, he looks like fucking Doc Disrespect. You gonna go diddle some kids? Cause that's what Dr. Disrespect does, by the way. And if you actually... if you're one of those people that makes excuses for what he did, unsubscribe from my channel right now. Cause I don't want people who endorse child molestation and predatory and predatory shit watching my stuff. Thank you. Okay, with that little segue out of the way, let's continue. Well, sorry, Hasty, but it was you or... Well, just you. This might be the first race I actually lose. Yeah, why does Oxide like Dr. Disrespect? And I'm sorry I said what I said, but seriously, if you condone what Dr. Disrespect did, when the evidence is right there, and he admitted to doing so and then removed the post when he thought he could worm his way back on the internet. Yeah, don't watch my stuff if you're gonna make excuses for that guy. I don't condone grooming or child molestation or anything like that, thank you. I don't condone that stuff. I only mention that because of the Oxide costume. The hell just happened? Yeah. I went on a tangent there about him, didn't I? But seriously, yeah, if you support Dr. Disrespect, start watching my stuff immediately. I don't want people who support kiddie fiddlers watching my content. And that's all I'll say on the matter. Here. Yeah, I was just pulling that there. But yeah, sorry for what I said and went off on a tangent about that, but yeah. I said I had to say it. Quite far ahead of everybody at this point. Ah! Someone really put a fucking TNT right behind the regular crate. That's impassable now. There you go. Oh my god, he's bouncing, he's like literally out of the... What the hell? Really? Yeah, that's what I thought, you egg bitch! You baby bitch! Track is very bright. When did she pass me? And when did Pasadena pass me? That was close. Oh my god. Okay, and our ring rally on his own track, which is Rue's Tubes. All the dumbass that just went flying past outside. We're gonna try that again. Actually, we don't need to. We didn't even get to finish a full lap. We'll try again. Put some of these rings in stupid places, isn't we? Why put them off track like that? Hey. Okay. Okay. Well, when you load, I'll leave it. Yeah, I'm going to end the episode here. If you like what you saw, smack that like button, slap the notification bell, smash that subscribe button. This is Sora. Signing out. Bye, you guys. Peace.